And we've got more Disney stuff for you.
Yeah. I'm wearing some crazy pants today.
Yep. And we've got some Disney shirts going on.
Yeah, I got my baby Yoda shirt. She's got her Disney Snacks shirt. And we're just outside today. And just having some fun.
So, we are, like, we have a bin of things that we have for you today. And what should we do first?
We could do the ears first, I guess, and kind of and go ahead and put our ears on.
Yeah. So, pick out the ears you would like to wear.
I'm going to try Slinky Dog.
I got those in Hollywood Studios after we rode Slinky Dog Dash.
For the first time.
I think I'm going to go with Stitch again.
Okay.
If you don't know why I'm going with Stitch again, you haven't watched our last video that we did, where we described a lot of the things that we did get to do and we're not going to get to do in this trip. So these are my ears. I got these for Christmas when I was figuring out, when me and my brother were figuring out that we were going to Disney for the first time.
So for that reveal, we boxed up about 20 different Disney things in progressively smaller boxes. And that was one of the things that we had in there. And they had to unwrap the big, huge box and then unwrap the next box, then unwrap the next box. And it was quite fun. Maybe we'll put that on our site one time, you think?
Yeah, maybe. But it has Minnie Mouse on the front. And it says Walt Disney World. It's just Mickey ears. It's not Minnie ears like these are.
But our Disney planner, Susan Ferris, Main Street Travel, gave us these ears for our first trip. And then she also gave us these ears to get us ready for our 2020 trip.
And it says 2020 on the side.
It says 2020 on the side.
This also has my name hand-stitched on the back. If you don't know, my name is Kerrigan.
Okay, so we love Disney so much.
We got candles. Because her favorite thing about Disney is the smells. So we got candles today. Not today.
We've had them for a while, but we're going to review them for you today.
Yes.
In case you didn't know that this was out here. So when you don't, when you're not at Disney, but you want just a smell of Disney, you can get these candles and have them at your house. And the Imagineers at Disney are just so good. They pipe in smells to certain places that just help the magic. You know, you feel like you're at that certain place. Like,
in some places, I think in one park, they have vanilla smell all over. And then, I don't know about any others, but there are certain areas, like the beach resort, it has a certain smell. And, yeah. So, let's just go ahead and go over them. I put them in alphabetical order in this little tub that we have.
Okay, this is my favorite. Can I do this one?
I guess so. Okay. This is also my favorite.
Oh, is it? Okay, yeah. Well, we'll do it together.
So, this is the Banshee Flight. It smells so good. Let's just go ahead and open it up. I always have trouble opening them. But as you can see, it has a really thick wick. Arrived. And it's blue.
Let me smell it. It smells so good.
If you want to smell it, you got to get your hands on one of these. We will leave a link down below somewhere in our blog.
Yes. Okay, so we got these candles from the Magic Candle Company, which is not affiliated with Disney, but they obviously are kind of connected in that they use all of the names, or they use as much as they can from each of the rides.
Like this one is Banshee Flight.
One of the things they can't say, the ride, Avatar,
like Flight of
Pandora.
Passage for Banshee Flight.
Right. So they always come up with something just a little bit different, but we know what they mean.
Yeah, like Banshee Flight is for Avatar, obviously, because banshees are what you fly in Avatar. If you did not know that, we will most likely do a video about that.
This is my favorite. So this is Beach Resort. So it is the Beach and Yacht Club smell. Oh my goodness. I put this by my bed because it smells so good. It's just so relaxing. It smells just like Beach and Yacht Club. It's just a beautiful, light fragrance. Love it.
That smell has grown on me, but I still don't like it as much as I like Banshee Flight.
Okay, so then we have, this one is Flying Over Orange Groves.
This is a Soarin' thing, but they don't fly over orange groves in Disney World. They still do that in Disneyland, though.
But in Disney World, you fly through the African savanna, and so you kind of get a grassy smell now, which is great, but I still love just, I mentioned in another video how Soarin' was one of my favorite childhood rides.
Yeah.
And it was the neatest thing. It was the first time I'd ever ridden in kind of an experience ride like that where the smell comes at you.
On this, you can't see us on a parachute. Like, not us, but like when you are on the ride, we're on a parachute. We're flying over the whole world. And that's showing. We're on a parachute and we're flying over orange groves. The next one is my second favorite, which is Honey Pot. It has such a strong scent. When we opened all the candles, it was the one thing that stood out to me. It just like had a huge whiff of it.
It smells just like honey. And so we mentioned that we're a big Pooh Bear family, so we had to get the Honey Pot.
Yeah. And it's just a honey pot for the image.
But it's obviously for Pooh Bear.
Yeah. But Honey Pot, that was not as creative as some of the others, because it is a very common item, but they did a good job of capturing Pooh Bear without saying Pooh Bear.
Right. It's even got the colors, yellow and red. And yeah. Again, the smell is just so reminiscent of that ride.
So the next one is Pirate Life, which is a good thing for Living with the Land, I think?
No, Pirates of the Caribbean.
That's what I meant to say. but it's basically in the song. Yo ho, yo ho, a pirate's life for me. They basically just took away the S. But it has a skull with a captain's hat. And it kind of smells like water and wood to me.
Mm-hmm. Which is kind of like the
a
ride.
Pirate ship, yeah.
Yeah. Okay, so this last one I got because, number one, my husband loves Splash Mountain. Number two, Splash Mountain's going to be rethemed. And I just thought, okay, we'll get a Splash Mountain smell. Yeah. Well, I had read the reviews, and they said that this one was a little bit of an odd smell. It's not something that you would normally smell in a candle.
Yeah.
They were right. I'm not convinced I love this one, actually.
And it has the log ride on it with splashing through the water, and it's called Splash. Mm. Smells like old water.
It does.
So I don't recommend this one. You might just want it for looks, but definitely not for smell. Don't light this candle.
The Splash Mountain one has this odd water smell, and when we looked up what they do at Disney World, they don't use chlorine. They use bromine, which it's a different kind of chemical that is not as toxic and is really good. Look it up. It's kind of cool. We'll maybe put a link down in our vlog. But it's more expensive, and it's just another way that Disney kind of makes a difference as far as the things that they do very intentionally, and they pick certain things to make the whole picture.
Yeah.
But anyway, it does smell weird. So that's what this is. If you want to just pull it out to just go, okay, we're almost to Disney. I don't know that I'm going to light it and have it going in the house all the time. I will definitely.
I would do that with Banshee.
Yep.
And Honey Pot.
And Beach Club. Or Beach Resort.
By the way, this one flying over orange groves kind of smells like orange juice.
Orange juice?
I think that's what it smells like. Which makes sense because we're flying over orange groves.
So these are this was our way to kind of get excited about going to Disney. Just to have Disney in our house with us. So go to magiccandlecompany.com. They have not sponsored this ad. We just wanted to share this with you in case you didn't know that they existed. But yeah. They have candles. They have air fresheners. So that's something else that we got.
This is a Banshee Fly air freshener.
Yep.
From our
travel planner.
Susan Ferris
at Main Street Travel. But they also have
different fragrance boxes
that you can there's things you can spray, and then there's diffusers, there's oils that you could put like even in your masks if you wanted to.
It has air fresheners, candles, air fresheners, like the spray kind, like Febreze, and one other thing, but I can't really tell what it is.
I think it's an essential oil type thing. Do you have something else you wanted to add?
Yes. Also, on here it has two other resorts in the front. It has Contemporary and Floridian, and that's all I can see.
But again, they take things from Disney, they capture the scent beautifully, and they bring the vacation to you. So that's it for us at the farm. We'll see you real soon.
Bye.